Je suis peut-être mort. I'm 14, Mum. I don't want to play games. I just want to be in my own sometimes. That's why I come down here. But I don't think I shut the gate behind me. I'm sorry, Mum. I'm sorry too. I love you, Mum. I love you too. He doesn't love me, though.
Of course he loves you.
And now he's going to hate me, isn't he?
He's not going to. Yes, he is.
I hate myself, too.
The Mackenzie requests your presence in his chambers, Mistress Beecham.
Fair heard of a comb, you wee goveral.
Leave off, Auntie.
My nephew, Thomas Baxter. Lindsay McNeil was like a brother to him.
The Mackenzie is waiting.
Right.
All right, man. What's up?
Did you hear something, Eli? Thought I heard an annoying buzz.
Your grass is up to the head, mate. That's what?
Yeah, okay, but you know why that was. Because my dad, it was really important, guys.
Yeah, well, not getting grounded was pretty crucial to me, mate. I reckon I can fit one more on.
Okay, everyone, if you can just grab some mugs and then go over here. Quickly!
We need to get out of here.
Get off and let me dig Nod's cup. Cooties all over me.
We've no quarrel with English. We're just farmers, but you're welcome to share our breakfast.
You're going to need a lot of eggs.
Nice car, mate. I take to see a scratch down the side.
From there to say there.
Fortunately, we offer a comprehensive car protection service.
How much?
20.
10.
20.
15.
20.
Have you heard of negotiating?
Yeah. Give us 25 and we'll make sure your tyres don't get slashed.
Right.
Together, living in a huge golden castle. Be kings, brave kings, who fight monsters and demons.
We do not bed.
It's him again, Da.
Who?
The monsters.